Today, we will read Black and White Rabbits, A, B, C, by Alan Baker. A is for apple. B is for box, where rabbit puts the apple. C is for crayon, held in rabbit's paw. D is for drawing. E is for easel, to rest rabbit's drawing on. F is for falling, as the apple topples over. G is for glue, icky, sticky glue. H is for hopping with a sticky paw. I is for ink bottle, right in rabbit's way. J is for jumping, but not high enough. K is for kicking it over. Whoops. L is for leaking all over the floor. M is the mess, soon mopped up. N is for nose, covered in ink. O is for opening a new jar of paint. P is for the paint, a bright green apple. Q is for quick, paint in the picture. R is for runny, the paint's not thick enough. S is for spilling, as the paint drips off the brush. T is for turning. U is for upside down. V is for very good. Rabbit's painting is done. W is for water, to wash the brushes. X is for the kisses that rabbit draws on his painting. Y is for yawning. What a hard day's work. Z is for Z. Rabbits fast asleep. Wow, rabbit worked really hard on his painting. Now, it's our turn to work really hard. Let's make our names today. Come on, help me. It's time to work hard, just like Rabbit. We are going to make our names three ways. First, let's write our name. Now, you write your name. Will you write your first and your last name? You will? Oh, thank you. Next, let's paint our names, just like Rabbit was painting in the story. I painted my name. I wonder if you'll paint your name. Maybe. Maybe you'll paint. Maybe you'll write. Or the last way we can make our names today is to build it. Are you ready? Your name is so special because it's yours. Your name, it tells people who you are. It tells us what to call you. It's how we get your attention. Your name is only yours, and it's very important that you know how to write your name. So today, I want you to practice making your name. Have fun.